Welcome to Newcombs.
Oh, Christ.
Hey, guys, so I'm in London. Just been to a little gathering to hang out with Jess and Nikki. Now I'm heading to a roller derby. I'm going to see the London Rock and Rollers versus a team called Ruhrpott from Germany. I'll see you there.
So, guys, this is the rules of roller derby. If you don't know the rules, I recommend that you pause this video and have a read, because otherwise you will not understand. Okay? Get it? Got it? Good. And this is the teams. So we have London Rock and Rollers. Amazing team. And we have Ruhrpott Roller Girls. Right, on with the game.
First up, we have number 42, Cupcake. Number 101, D.I. Doug. Number 701, L. Hepatoma. Number 10, Ninja Nemesis.
Really tough time with Uma there. She's keeping on
Some offense from Uma there. Makes it a very simple pass to Jack. 5 points. And again! Skipping on the inside. 5 more points.
Yes, that's right.
Put it in the bag if you want. Robot German now returned. Got his try. And so is Jupiter. Trying to pick up some points. big hit for Rob Seeley. And she stayed on the beat, she stayed on the track. And she's in a minute.
To watch. I am really, really proud of the London Rock and Rollers. My favourites were obviously Jack Attack. Jack is amazing. Beat Girl was absolutely fantastic. Rebel Rebel, as usual, brilliant. Everyone was brilliant. As I said, it was lovely to get to see Coco playing on the A-team. I hadn't seen her, even though she'd been playing on the A-team for a while. I know you can't see me, but what the heck. So that was really, really good. Great to see LRR absolutely whoop a team's butt. Sorry guys, but it kind of did happen. So yeah, that was a really great bout. I'm going to go to where I'm staying, edit this video and my vlog from the day, and I will see you soon. Thumbs up the video if you liked it and leave a comment below if you've ever been to a roller derby. Bye guys.
Subscribe to Newcombs if you're new to his channel.
Subscribe to this beautiful, beautiful man. Do it.